Welcome to How to SmartGit. Today we'll show you how to modify commits to clean up your history. The SmartGit standard window shows our feature branch with three local commits. Let's run our tests. The first commit contains a problem that needs to be fixed. We right-click the problematic commit and select Modify. Because our branch is already pushed, we need to confirm that we are going to rewrite it. We will only apply a tiny change, so we will utilize SmartGit's built-in file compare instead of our IDE. To modify the file from the working tree, we invoke compare with working tree. To see all changes in the file compare, not just the fix, we have to select compare before. On the left side, the file compare shows the file content before our commit. The right side shows the current working tree content. We will now add the missing import statement, and confirm to save the changes. Because we have introduced local changes, SmartGit automatically switches to the Local Changes view. Let's run our tests again. Now that we have verified that the fix works, we can amend commit it. All local changes have been committed. Hence, SmartGit switches back to the history view. Now the commit is as it should have been from the beginning. We want SmartGit to stop the command after the next commit, too, so we can verify it. For that, we click Step and verify whether it works as expected. Okay, it does. So we can proceed. As the last commit does not affect our modified file, we don't need to stop and thus can click Continue. We have fixed our commit by rewriting the history of our branch and can push the result. Because we have rewritten the history, a forced push is required. We confirm. Now we are done. Pretty smart, wasn't it? Now you are prepared to modify commits yourself. Give SmartGit a try yourself and follow us on YouTube.